K4 News at 12:30.
We're celebrating Women's History Month all during March, recognizing women's contributions to life and the vital role that women have. And we have a special guest to help us celebrate. We have a master distiller, Alex Castle of Old Dominic Distillery in Memphis. She joins us now with Tristan from Colonial Wines and Spirits. Thank you both for joining us today.
Thank you.
We appreciate you coming from Memphis. I know you have a tasting coming up at Colonial later today.
We do.
Tell us about what you do and how you got into the distillery business.
So as the master distiller, I am responsible for creating all of these products on day-to-day, but also developing them from the get-go.
Wow.
So I actually got in the distilling industry over 10 years ago. I was fortunate, did it when I was 21. Fell in love with it, honestly, when I was 15.
Wow.
And just set out on that path.
And I love that you did that, because this is a business that really can be male-driven, and so you are
very
encouraging
much so
other women to get in, and
yes,
what a fun business to be in. I'm
it
sure
is,
you
it's
love
the
what
most
you do.
Fun. Absolutely. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
You're in downtown Memphis,
yes,
close to Beale Street,
very
which
close
is really neat. Talk about what you make and some of your products.
So we've got two different vodkas, just a traditional grain-based vodka that we actually use our Tennessee whiskey mash bill to make.
Mm-hmm.
We have a Honeybell citrus flavored vodka, so we're about to hit the perfect season for that.
Yeah.
We have our brand new gin that just released about a week ago. And then we also have two different bourbon products. We have our flavored bourbon, the Memphis Toddy, and then we also have our Hewling Station bourbon.
Oh, wow. What really inspired you to get into this? Kind of talk about your inspiration.
I fell in love with chemistry, fell in love with math, mm-hmm, and being from Kentucky originally, I grew up in bourbon country,
mm-hmm,
and so for me it just seemed like a natural fit, and I get to be creative and meet a bunch of new people all the time.
It's pretty amazing. You can go and taste all that she has. It's going on today, 4 to 7, is that right?
4 to 7 at 11200 West Markham. We're going to have Alex on the tasting bar. And it's going to be a good time.
Should be wonderful. You can meet her, hear more about her story. Again, 4 to 7. Okay, let's talk about Colonial Wine and Spirits. How busy are you all right now? I can only imagine.
It's crazy, but we're prepared for times like this. We're keeping, you know, everything sanitized. Our staff is all caught up on what's going on, and mm-hmm, we are selling some product. It's been kind of a wild 24 hours, but we're set to go.
I can imagine. Everybody's stocking up right now. You've seen the toilet paper, and then you see the carts with the wine as well.
All
as
the
part
essentials.
Of that stock up.
Yeah.
All of the essentials. You can see them again at Colonial Wines 4 to 7 today. And thank you again for coming from Memphis.
Thank you for
Enjoy
having me.
Enjoy your time in Arkansas. We'll be right back after this. Stick around.